over 70 exhibitors and all stalls are occupied with beautiful items that will make any function colorful and memorable, which is the reason no one should miss the expo.
Omoleso gwafe gwa ogwembaga Bride and Groom Expo guguddewo leero era bakulambula stalls. Kye njagala okutegeeza abatulaba nti bintu bingi ebiri ku display. Buli kimu ky'oyinza olowoozaako mu bintu ebikwatagana na mbaga byonna weebiri. Cakes, drinks, gowns, buli kimu wekiri. Era nze ntambuddemu ndabe ebintu bingi birungi. Ate kikulu nti mbadde mbuza ku bbeeyi y'ebintu ebiri ku display. Nga byonna bya sente si nnyingi, ziri manageable. Buli budget gy'olina bw'ojja wano ojja kufuna ekiyinza okufittinga mu budget yo.
Among exhibitors are hotels, bakers, wineries, cosmetics, jewelry, photography, dressing, events planners and transporters.
Many photographers on the market, and we have many things that look like originals yet they are duplicates. For example, the albums. There are those albums, people want to give you at a cheaper price, but you find ours might look like they're relatively expensive.
At the Uganda Airlines stall, visitors were excited by the sky packages innovated by the airline, such as sky weddings, sky birthdays, and sky proposals. The 3-day expo will go on until Sunday.
To bring celebrants and we think what better way for airlines because we also think that it's about time to bring innovation into the wedding space or any celebration space. Because an airline, a national carrier for Ugandans, and of course to be able to exploit the opportunities that they wish to, in terms of celebration, in terms of happiness, in terms of celebration. And we think that what better way but to partner with people, to partner with event planners, to partner with anybody who's willing to partner with us.
Entrance is at 10,000 shillings. A draw winner will be awarded with an all expense paid holiday to Mombasa. Report by Sharon Navasirie for the news.